eldest person here is not leaving. So let's see what you take from this, and I hope it helps you in some or the other way. First, I feel very lucky to stand in front of all of you and talk to you guys. When I was your age, I was eating dust, and you guys here are collecting medals. So clap for yourself and your parents and everyone. Well, having said that, I want to talk to you about things I wish I knew back then. And one of the things is school, college, medical college degree, master's, all of this is going to be very, very organized for you. You will have your unit tests, you will have your exams. But what happens is life is not going to be like this. Life will be very unorganized. Once you get out, you're not going to have someone telling you you have an exam and study, or you have a problem and this is how you're supposed to solve it. So what I would encourage is, when you're not studying, spend a lot of your time doing things that don't have rules. Things which you can explore by yourself. It could be anything from camping, crafts, arts. Because the more you get used to being uncomfortable, the more comfortable you will become with time. So I would request parents to pay a little bit more attention to that, and children to cooperate. And pick what you like doing, and the only way you'll realize what you like doing is by trying out more and more things. I'm 27, and 27 I'm trying to do different things now, but you're really young. You can start off and experience and explore everything you want. And you know, the more you do, the more you realize. And I think one thing I wish I really, really knew was that I should not compare myself to anyone. So don't compare, don't damage, don't be jealous. Don't compare yourself to someone else. You are very different, you are good the way you are. Remember this, 1% better. Every single day, just try to be 1% better than what you were yesterday. Don't try to become like someone else, because then you are doing injustice. Only one person can be you in this universe, and that is you. So focus on yourself. Don't be jealous. I know it is very difficult, but try not to be jealous of anyone. Be happy for them. Pray good things for them. Don't compare. Especially when you're growing up, even in medical school when you're 20, I remember third year, we had one textbook of plastic surgery in the library, and someone took it away. Why? Because so that others can't study. So don't damage others. If you have notes, share it with them. There are people who can't afford to go to classes, help them, teach them. The more you help others, the more it's going to help you. So always remember that. I think everyone prays to God saying that, you know, I don't want problems in my life. I hope this doesn't happen to me. Well, no matter what you do, problems will happen, because that is how it is. You are happy, then you're sad, you have problems and you solve them. If you really want to wish for something, wish for the strength to deal with it. Because if you're going to wish for no problems, I don't think even God can help you. But if you ask for strength, I am sure there's some or the other way that you can find strength. And I know that, you know, math is very, very logical. So I will give you last 5 points before I stop speaking, and I will try to tell them why I'm math. You are the average of 5 people that you spend most of your time with. So always choose your friends very wisely. 5 people that you spend most of your time with should be people that make you a better person. So if you think, go back, look at the best friends that you have, or good friends that you have, and ask yourself, do I want to become like him, or do I want to become like her? And if the answer is no, then maybe it's time to change your circle, or change that person. Don't try to change them, just try to be with someone else. And this is not for any age group. No matter how old you are, this is going to be golden. The second is, and very, very important, is listening is always greater than speaking. The more you listen, the more you learn. The more you speak, the more you give. So if you really want to learn from someone, listen. Wherever you go, no matter where you are, listen to everything people have to say. You don't have to do it, but the more you listen, the more you will know. Your achievements are nothing but a sum of your smaller goals. So unless you know what you're going to achieve this week, forget achieving what you want a year later. Break everything down, and that's how it's going to be very, very easy for you. 10 sums a day, that's it. It's much easier than me giving you a book and telling you, I want this finished in a month. Right? You're not going to do it. But if I tell you 10 sums a day, you're definitely doing it. So always remember that. I think you are a product of your experiences and not materials. And what I mean by that is this trophy, right? This trophy is a material. The reason you're getting it is the experience. I can go downstairs to a shop, buy a trophy for you and give it to you. It will mean nothing. Always judge your life based on the experiences you've had. Enjoy the journey of getting somewhere. Don't just do it for the materials. Your car, your house, it doesn't matter. It's how you got it, how you went through the process. So always hunt for more and more experiences. And the last thing is, time taken by any activity defines its worth. People who say time is money, they are lying. Time is way more valuable than money. And I know this because no matter how much money anyone would put in for my treatment, no one can give me that time back. No matter what, how much money you make, time is the biggest asset you have. So any activity that you do, it could be playing cricket, playing football, studying math, you know, going out with your friends. Always look at how much time you're spending in that. And that determines the worth. That's how you know you like gaming more than you like studying. And that's how it's more important to you. And having said that, I think you should just enjoy life. And, you know, do everything you want to do. The world is yours. Sky's the limit. Imagine and do things you want. And you are the future. So parents, the future is in your hands. And kids, just have fun. Thank you.